Untriggered with Amingas.
Ha! You missed me!
Because I'm seeing a lot of people shitting on fuckboys, and I feel like fuckboys are low-key just very damaged men. No. No, I feel like there needs to be some explanation.
There is.
Yeah.
I'm sure there is.
I mean, and it's like one of those things that girls can probably never understand. Like, most girls won't understand this. And that's because their brains aren't wired like that. It's like some of the girl stuff that we'll never understand.
Mm.
Right?
Yeah.
Let's say periods. Like, the mood swings and shit, you're like, oh, I don't get it, bro. Why does she have to be like that? It happens every month. Why do we have to go through this every month? Right?
This is...
But that's because we'll never understand it.
True.
Right? The same thing is with post-nut clarity and being a fuckboy. It's just that, like, girls can keep going. If you're sleeping with someone, like, once you finish, it shouldn't even be called a finish, because they can keep going after. Guys, they can't. Like, it's done.
It's done.
I want to be left alone.
It's really... there's a lot of scientific shit behind this, like, justification, post-nut.
It's in our DNA. Like, it's...
I know the scientific...
I know the thing. But I don't... I don't want to be talking about it scientifically. If we can... Like, there's that analogy which explains it in the...
I know the
Joe Rogan analogy.
Yeah. I like the analogy.
So for those of you who don't know, it's like you're in a bus. It's a party bus, right? It's the best place on the planet.
Yeah.
There's people singing, dancing, there's alcohol, drugs, everything. You're having the time of your life, right? And you're out of it.
You're driving, right?
No. You're in the party.
Okay.
Right? That's when you're having sex, basically.
Okay.
And then suddenly you close your eyes, you open, you're behind the steering wheel. And you're driving.
Oh.
That's when you're in control again. Because once you're doing it, you're in a different place. Your brain never works the same way as it does during sex. Like, it's like the chemicals or the hormones that are... You're going wild.
Berserk.
Yeah. It's a party in your brain.
Yep.
And then suddenly, that just stops. Hmm. So, like, you're behind the wheel and you're like, what the fuck do I do? What the fuck do I do? That's the best way to...
Yeah, that's a... That's a good
now,
one.
Now, does that give you an excuse to be an asshole? Fuck no. Like, you better cuddle the shit out of her after.
Yeah.
As much as you don't want to. As much as you want to, like, kick her out.
Look, man, I'm all for cuddling and...
You're
know
a cuddler.
Me. You know me,
you
man.
You
know me.
You goose out here cuddling them bitches.
Yeah, I'd rather cuddle than...
Not cuddle? Well, cuddle with a hookup. Like a chick you've picked up at the bar. Like, after you've already, like, had sex, do you cuddle? I'm genuinely asking.
No. You just book her a cab.
Yeah. I think that's better for everyone, right?
Isn't it better than, you know, dropping her home, having that... I think I'm going to come out sounding like the biggest asshole on
the
planet.
Yeah, but we're trying to, like, explain to people why... This happens. Think about it from a guy's perspective.
Yeah, very rationally. Yeah. Like, there's no stupid feelings here, right?
Yeah.
If there are no feelings, isn't it just better all around?
Exactly. It's a transaction.
You part cordially. Yeah.
It's a transaction. Like, I met you at the bar. I probably bought you some drinks, right? I've paid.
I knew.
And now... This has happened. You've come home.
The least you can do.
Yeah. This has happened now. I don't know you at all.
Yeah. And you don't know me.
And we can get to know each other, but now is not the time. Like, I'm fucked up. I want to sleep. I probably have work the next day. I mean, not me. Most people. But then that's... go home. Take some rest. If you may text me tomorrow, I may text you tomorrow, then we both see how we feel about it. You want to go on a second date? I mean, first date. It's not even a date.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? First of all, girls, don't be putting out for a guy you've just met, okay?
Man, if...
what kind of hoe bag do you have to be fucking with guys you've met at the bar. Like, then you expect me to text you the next day. I was like, dude, this chick, she's out there putting out.
That's just mean. And we don't mean it in any...
It's just a bit of slut shaming on a podcast.
I'm not part of this.
Wait, then you can't blame guys for not texting you back. Right?
I mean... That's so
because I know great. I'm not special enough for you to sleep with me the what first time you've met me. Hmm. So there is, you know, mm-hmm. something going on there. Five, four, three, two, one.